反面は尽きることのない寂しさ。
What up, humans? Karumi here, and welcome to Mobile Legends Laboratoryme. In this video, we are going to experiment some stuff related to Mobile Legends. On this episode, we will test different scenarios on Hanzo's skills. Here we are again with our experiments. We have our favorite lab rat, Rakuten, to demonstrate with us some heroes that could be either a threat or a food to Hanzo. First, we have Gujin. Gujin's first skill could let him dash behind the enemy. Let's see if we use our ultimate skill while having his dagger marked on us. As you can see, the dagger mark is now attached to our demon Uma. This can ensure our true body's safety. What if Gujin throws his first skill on our true form? Let's see if what will happen if we use our ultimate skill to recall our body. As you can see, even if Gujin was able to teleport to our body, we were able to retrieve our body away from him. Next, we have Leslie. You can see our health points low and could die any second now from Leslie's ultimate skill. Let's see if our demon Numa can fuse Leslie's ultimate skill. As you can see, the demon Numa was able to get the target lock from Leslie's skill. But after he died, Leslie's bullet are still being shot towards our true form. So for this, you can only survive on this scenario by using demon Numa to redirect Leslie's ultimate skill and hope the enemy doesn't have flame shot. Next, we have Johnson. Let's try if Johnson could offer a ride to our true body while we are using our ultimate skill. As you can see, Johnson just ignored our true body. Maybe because our true body forgot to bring a hand sanitizer. How about if we try to ride Johnson using our demon Uma? As you can see, Johnson accommodated us inside him. Let's check out what will happen when we run out of demon blood while inside Johnson. As you can see, our true form is returning back to us. After its return, we are now back to each other and now inside Johnson. Next, we have Aldous. Let's see what will happen if we use our ultimate skill when Aldous have used his ultimate skill on our true body. As you can see, the indicator was transferred to the demon Uma. This just shows that we kind of misdirected Aldous from his true target. This is best to be used if ever Aldous used his ultimate skill just to chase you. Just make sure not to get back to your body during Aldous' flight, because he will still follow you back to your true form. So better go back to your true body after he hits you. How about if Aldous uses his ultimate skill while we are using our ultimate skill? As you can see, there are two marks above our true body and Demon Numa's head. But Raki mentioned that he could only target one target, so we tested it ourselves. As you can see, even if the true body and the Demon Numa both has the marker, we can only choose Hanzo and it automatically leads us to the Demon Numa. Same goes with Angela. You can only choose the Demon Numa to use your ultimate skill to. So just a note that when Hanzo is using his ultimate skill, globally targeted skills could only target Hanzo's Demon Numa. What do you think about this experiment? Comment down below and tell us what you think. We would like to thank our Wakandian brother, Rakuten, for being our lab rat on this video. You can search for him in-game and tell him how much you appreciate him, willing to sacrifice his pride and honor to be a test subject. Watch his in-game streams and send some flowers and hearts to compensate his sacrifice for us. So, once again, this is Karumi and that's how you use Hanzo. Thanks for watching. Do not forget to like and share this video. Also subscribe to our channel for more contents by clicking on the subscribe button below. For our skin giveaway events, check out the community tab for the giveaway event post. We have our coffee account just in case you want to donate us some coffee funds. Check our coffee link on the description of this video. Please only trust video contents from our official accounts. See you on the next Mobile Legends Laboratoryme. Cheers.